Huh? Huh? Your tummy is? I knew it!
Welcome to today's vlog.
New dyes just came in from National Dye, and these are for the billfold, our number 55 billfold. You get into this thing. Whew, I've been waiting for this for a long time. Yeah, that's sharp. On this set of dies, I added pins here that actually mark the start and stop points of my stitches without actually poking a hole all the way through. When I order them, I ask for 11/16 short pins. So the number 55 billfold has been off of our site for a while. It was kind of discontinued. I had to make a few changes to the pattern. We had to go back and forth with our guy Russ at Waterbury and just kind of clean things up, make it a little bit better. Now that we have the dies in, we're ready to roll. So I'm gonna get some samples made up for our website, get the images up, and we already have a fairly large batch in the works at Waterbury right now. It's cooking, it's in production, and it should be arriving here by about early to mid-March. So for the video today, I'm gonna make a natural oak sample. And I'm gonna use 3 to 4 ounce skirting leather from Wicked and Craig. And I think it's gonna look, so let's do it. I think it got a little cold. Thank you. All right, that's it. We're done. The number 55 Billfold, just a classic, timeless piece from our line. But that's a fun one. As far as wallets go, it might challenge you just a little bit. But I hope that a lot of you are out there trying it on your own. I'm gonna have a link down below where you can buy the digital template for this one, as well as a link to Tandy's website with a full extensive list of all the tools and supplies that I use from Tandy so that you can go out, grab some stuff, and start making one on your own. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one. Bye.